Good day, America, live from the Mill Creek Park in sun and fun, northern New England, coastal southern Maine. This is Frank Margell. It's about 11:30 a.m. in the morning on this Monday, October 2nd, 2017. And this is a freelance video, and I wanted to dedicate this video to all those who experienced devastation and loss of life in Las Vegas. And you are clearly in my prayers. Words can't express how deeply I was grieved when this information came across my media this morning. I immediately got on my hands and knees before God, and I prayed for you. I want to pray for the entire community of Las Vegas and all those who lost life, those who are affected, those public servants, all the innocents, all the grieving family members. So I wanted to take a moment and just dedicate a few minutes here at the Mill Cove or the Mill Creek Park here in South Portland and let you know that you are all in my prayers and God bless you. Okay, well, let's take a moment here. I pray for peace for the entire community of Las Vegas. Now, this is Frank Margell on this Monday, October 7th. Pardon me, once again, October 2nd, 2017. A little slip there. You take care. This is Frank out.